too good, it'll only get worse. If you start, it's not that bad, and you get better. In the kingdom of God, the schemes of the disbelievers backfire against them. In the heavens and the earth, the rebellion of observation makes them worse. Adam and Eve from the forbidden tree, and they become angels who are immortal, or earthly, or mortal. Before that, the same thing with God, claiming he could dialogue with God, or did he become a despicable creature, an almighty lovely, an enemy and hater of humans destined for hell? Iraq a beautiful place to visit before or after the evil lions sold that war? Did all the attempts to submission give the Americans satisfaction that God hates, or were they proven anal observers of the scene and haters of humans? Did the news the devils give them fill them with humility or arrogant disbelief? Did the possessiveness of mind control them with Adam? Jinn devil born alongside with every human. In the New World Order, they say to know yourself is to know your enemy. They keep eating forbidden fruits, thinking they will become angels, lying like bastards. Persophonic witchcraft tyranny of white people.